Hello and welcome back, everyone. This episode could become quite interesting because we are obviously participating in the Alacrae tournament and we will also try to start our own empire now. Because Shieldstorm Keep is right next to us, we still need to lose some more relation with the Bacchus Empire for us to be able to attack a Shieldstorm Keep, but I don't think that will be a huge problem. We can just run around, look for a lord who's fighting someone, and then just join the opposite side. But let's worry about one thing at a time. Let's join the Nolde tournament, and we might as well, like always, place a bet on us. And let's see what's happening here. A lot of people are attacking each other. Who are you? You don't look like a Noldor. You are probably a companion. Yes, you were. D.F. Woodison. Oh god, please, yellow guy, don't die. Okay, never mind. Noldor Ranger. Let's see what we got. Maybe I should take care of those. Yes, very good. Mounted archers first. Hello, Noldor. Okay, never mind. You are still alive. Ooh, seems like Lethaldiran is on the enemy team. Let's see. Oh, maybe that's the guy with the two-handed weapon right there. Yes. I'm very sorry, Lethaldiran, but I really need that win here. You don't need it that much. The Noldor already like you, probably. I guess. Just die. Oh god. Just die. Come on. Come on. You already lost. You're stuck. You already lost. Noldor Noble. These guys have a lot of HP. Tier 2 of the tournament. Still, we have quite a long way to go. Why do I always spawn without a freaking horse? Come on, die, red guy. Die, very good. What else do we have? Yellow guys. Maybe I should try to get rid of the archer guys right away. Very good. That was a very fast round. Very good. Okay, fight in the next round. Come on, we can do this. Okay, let's kill that guy. Very good. Noldor Noble, come on. I should take care of... Yes, very good. Yes, that's good. Oh god, someone's shooting at me. Give me a horse, please. Why do I always keep picking the horses which are almost dead? Okay, never mind. No big deal. We got this. Come on. Tier 4 of the tournament. Fight in the next round. Again, and a two-handed weapon. And of course. Of course. Well, we want a challenge, don't we? Yes, come on. I think guys with clubs never block. At least, I think I never saw someone blocking with a club. Oh god. But I can block with a club. I'm not so sure if I should take his mount away, because he could get stuck if he has a mount, but never mind. Yes, come on. Oh, you do have a lot of HP. You are probably a Twilight Knight or a Noble. Yes. Who cares? We can deal with Nobles, can we? Okay. Oh god. At least you have a two-handed weapon and no shield. Let's see if I can actually kill that guy. Oh god, oh god. That... This could have been dangerous, but we got this. Oh, I already won, I think. And another Qualis gem. Seems like a higher might is maybe at my side right here. Probably by my side. I don't know. Perfect English is not our main concern right now. Okay, I need to get some more food. And I have to think about what I'm going to do with that Qualis gem. I'm quite calm about the Qualis gem. Maybe I should be... more happy about this. But never mind. We got the Qualis gem. I still think I could use it on some more Noldor troops. But my company is almost full. You know what? Let's just keep that thing in our inventory and then we can decide what we are going to do with that. But for the time being, we need to lose relation with the Bacchus Empire. Let's see. Maybe we can find something right away. Maybe these farmers? No. But still, I need some more stuff to eat very soon, I think. Yeah, we should be able to find a battle. Ooh! Torbid Merchant Caravan. Yeah, I won't be there in time. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Don't run away, guys. I'd help you. Empire, Empire, Empire. Empire, Empire, Empire. Knight of the Phoenix. 30 Knights of the Phoenix. Still, you could do that, guys. You really could. But obviously, they don't want to. I just have to find at least one battle. Join, lose relation, and then be able to do it. Okay, let's get some more stuff to eat. Oh god, you got a lot of grain. Yeah, this is fine. I think I could sell some wooden, some rotten beef. I think I have some of those. Warlord Zulka of the Jatu was defeated in battle but managed to escape. That's a shame. Well, Dread Legion launches a surprise attack on Janus. What? Maltese is attacking. Oh god. Can we join? Oh, well, we will probably be too late, but can I join that battle? Okay, come on. The battle is still going on. What do we have here? The battle is still going on. And Holy Inquisition Ramus launched a surprise attack on what? I think I saw them attacking a town. Maybe. Oh, an altar. This could be very interesting because in a siege, we could be able to defeat Maltese, maybe. We will get some relation with Janus, or with the Bacchus Empire in general, but they do have around 700 units, and the Maltese only has 600. Let me think about that. Well, my only concern is that with battles this big, like 1,000 against 1,000, something like that, Warband sometimes seems to become unstable. So it is very likely to crash. I don't know about Prophesy of Pandar, because Prophesy of Pandar is running pretty smooth. But in very large battles, a lot of modifications tend to crash the game. So usually, before such huge battles, I save 1,000 times and restart the game just to be sure. And because we have realistic saving turned on, I do not want the game to crash now, so I will end the episode, which is strange because the episode is maybe going on for, I don't know, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, I don't know. But just to be sure, I will end the episode here. And then start the next episode right here, because if the game crashes right now, I probably have to redo a lot of stuff. Well, realistic saving will probably just... I don't know, I just feel safer to be able to start the new episode with the battle instantly. Because if it crashes, I can just restart the episode. I think you know what I mean. So, I will end the episode here. Probably the shortest episode I have ever recorded, and probably the shortest episode I will record for a very long time. I mean, we are going to help Bacchus Empire, but this will advance our relation with them. But we'll be fine. We will find some lords and betray them. Okay. Never mind. Let's end the episode right here. We will see each other again, and then we will help the Bacchus Empire against Maltese. This is an interesting opportunity, to be honest. But let's see what the next episode brings, and until then, farewell.